Hi friends, welcome back to our channel. Today I am going to prepare a healthy salad recipe. It is very easy to make it. Now let's get started into the video. I have taken a boiled chickpea pieces. One grated carrot, one sliced tomatoes, one sliced onions, few finely chopped capsicum, a few coriander leaves. Now in a mixing bowl, add sliced onions, sliced tomatoes, a finely chopped capsicum. Instead of capsicum, you can add cucumber, a grated carrot, boiled chickpeas, a coriander leaf, half lemon squeeze out, half a spoon of pepper powder, half spoon of cumin powder, and a required amount of salt. Now mix all the vegetables. Now all the vegetables are well combined. A delicious salad recipe is ready to serve. It is rich in protein and vitamins. Do try this recipe and send your feedback in the comment section. See you in next recipe. Thank you.